White House Staff Secretary Rob Porter, this guy, is accused by his ex-wife of blackening this eye. Corroborated by his second ex-wife, made the same claims. Now Trump wants to tweet that whole media to blame game. Meanwhile, more domestic abuse allegations this time for this man, who's accused by his ex-wife of putting out a cigarette on her hand. Last week we learned that this Republican financier has a pattern of sexual misconduct for more than 20 years. And Kentucky Campaign Mngr for our new Orange King was convicted on more than 20 counts of sex trafficking.